Hi everyone! Let's attempt to make something delicious today.
Today we'll be making honey garlic butter chicken wings. For the ingredients, you will need a box of chicken wings, half a tablespoon of garlic powder, half a tablespoon of sesame oil, half a tablespoon of dark soya sauce, a pinch of pepper, 2 tablespoons of light soya sauce. Marinate the chicken wings for at least an hour. Preheat the oven with gas mark 5 and then place the chicken on a rack into the oven for around 20 minutes. Whilst the chicken is in the oven, let's make the sauce. You will need half a tablespoon of sesame oil, half a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar, half a tablespoon of light soya sauce, 2 tablespoons of honey. And a dash of water. Chop up a bulb of garlic as well. After 20 minutes, flip the chicken wings over and put them back in the oven for a further 20 minutes. Add in some butter into a preheated pan and start frying the garlic on low heat until they're fragrant. Add in the sauce and when it starts to simmer, add in all the chicken wings and mix. Once all the chicken wings are coated with the sauce, you are ready to serve. Garnish with sesame seeds and spring onions and enjoy. And that's how I make honey garlic butter chicken wings. Thanks for watching!